just doesn't get it, do they? Keep on losing their minds. They've gone crazy. I mean, Nervous Nancy, crying Chuck Schumer, crying Chuck, bunch of losers. All around the world, we are demanding trade that is fair, and my all-time favorite word, reciprocal. Reciprocal. Gotta be fair. After years of building up other countries, we are finally rebuilding our country. We are finally putting America first. On no issue of Washington Democrats more thoroughly sold out the American people than the issue of immigration. Every Democrat running for president supports free federal welfare for illegal aliens funded by you, the American taxpayer. They want to treat illegal aliens, people that come into our country illegally, better than they want to treat our military and our veterans. Administration has ever done what we've done in the first 3 years. Nobody. With tax cuts, Supreme Court judges, and 218 judges, we're up to 218, including D.C. But together we're defeating the radical socialists, Democrats, the fake news media, the crooked politicians, and the hate-filled left-wing mob. And I told you I was going to be nice today, see? Nowhere has the American left more thoroughly violated this sacrosanct principle than on immigration. Illegal immigration costs American taxpayers hundreds and hundreds of billions of dollars a year. Funds that could be used to improve our schools, roads, hospitals, and other vital services. Instead, Democrats want to take even more of your money to give illegal aliens free health care, free federal welfare, free education. They get treated better than they want to treat our military and our veterans.